The boys and girls were so almost overwhelmed with delight to be playing our first show as EMT in over 6 years. And in the true spirit of EMT, we opted not to rehearse, keep things fresh and exciting. We didn't want to be too good. We're already too good. We wouldn't want to be any better, I don't think.
That's my good friend Eric McFadden used to say, rehearsals for assholes.
That's right. I remember that guy, Eric McFadden.
He's a good friend.
As my friend James Whiton used to say, what? But it really stuck with me, though.
Yes.
Jeffrey Allen Cohen on the drums. The great Jeffrey Allen Cohen. All right, well, it is the 10-year anniversary of the release of our album, Delicate Thing, which they shipped some copies from France. We had to pay double for them, so you guys, you can buy them here, along with these limited edition t-shirts. There's only 100 total, and they're going. So you have to get one of those. You get a t-shirt, you get a beer with it. That's a pretty good deal. Commemorative of this show only. We're going to, since it's the 10-year anniversary of Delicate Thing, we're going to start out doing a bunch of songs from that. In order. shit's up.
Get out of here. We're going far away. Cause you were Yeah.
God. Oh, God, it feels good. Okay.
Sounds great.
Well, I've played with many a fine bass player, but none as fine as James Whiton right here. Simply the best. Hi, my name is Eric McFadden, professional musician. And when it comes to bass players, I expect, no, I demand the very best. That's why I choose
Jimmy James Whiton.
That's right. Won't you come on in? Wow, yeah. It's not more fun than I deserve, but I'm right about at my maximum. Two. A fine, upstanding individual, the sanitary and attractive Mr. Jeffrey Howard Cohen, our good friend that we've known for many years on the drums. Betty and Ken, it sure is good to see you out there. We have a song for you.
Betty and Ken are the people that gave birth to me. Well, one of them did. The other one was just your mom. It's my mom and dad. Thank you.
to
thank you.
this one I don't think we've done since like 1967, so forgive us if we stumble through it. Excessively tonight in celebration of all of our deceased friends and family members. That's what they would want. It is, it really is.
Down. I ain't feeling
right. James, remember back in like 2003 when I wrote this song, I thought things were pretty bad then, huh?
The president was about as bad as
he could
get.
I never imagined. If only I'd known.
I never found myself praying to have jerks tell you back.
Suddenly I find myself longing for those days that seemed so dreadful back then. Bring me back to 2003. I mean, I can deal with weapons of mass destruction. Lying about weapons of mass destruction is okay by me now. I've got to change of heart about that. What's a little Iraq war like? Here's the thing though, I have a solution. Denial. This is not happening. No. Mobilization, that's it. A unity against the tyranny of evil men.
I have one bright spot about it, though.
What's that?
At least all those old white guys are dying off.
Not fast enough. Hopefully we can survive.
Just walking down the street. I'm sorry.
if I'm not mistaken, that's James Whiton. How did I get on stage with James Whiton?
You know, I'll tell you, it had a heck of a lot to do with it. It's our friend John Nichols right over here. He's the one responsible for putting this whole shindig together.
We blame
you. Thank you, John.
We blame Nichols.
Should I call you Jack?
Alright. So, as you know, we've been raising money for a number of years, the last 15 years, for James's operation, a very expensive skin transplant. We're about 80,000 short. Still, that's why we're selling these t-shirts and CDs over here. Now, if we can reach our goal of $80,000 tonight, that'd be great. Yeah. Get the man some new skin. A lighter coat. This song goes out to one Miss Bailey, Cohen. This is addresses a strange, elusive, mysterious entity we refer to as they, the singular entity.
Bye. Yeah.
There's a season, oh, there's a
you don't know.
But it's kind of you to let me in. My friend said this night you were fine. And he knows that you and I know him. Not a soul that I recognize is staring at me with suspicious eyes. I'm only a friend of a friend of a friend of a friend. Standing alone, I'm but a stranger. And all the pretty girls just walk on by. No jokes to tell, no smokes to lay. I'm only a friend of a friend of a friend of a friend.
Going down the road again.
one of my friends, James Whiton. Did you guys want to maybe hear another song? Maybe possibly another song. You better make some fucking noise then. Oh, you call that noise? Albuquerque! How about a bigger piece of you? How about that? Yeah? Yeah? Come on! Sorry, Jim said that's not good enough. Not so good, no, enough. Never
sorry.
Mind.
Good night.
Sorry, good night, everyone. Sorry.
Seriously, I was just fucking with you, though. They got the right idea.
I guess that was the minimum amount of enthusiasm required in the last song. So I want to all of our friends that have passed on, I mentioned earlier, and they were just friends, Bernie Worrell, who also left us last year. Bernie, he was on our last record, the Delicate Thing, when we played on this song, so we're going to imagine Bernie's up there for this.
Yeah.
Thanks to Marble Brewery, thanks John Nichols, thank you Chris Drake, of all you guys for coming up. You get your t-shirts and CDs there. We've got used baked goods, bale baked goods, hubcaps, you know, firearms. No, no, no. Thank you for coming out. We hope to do it again sometime. James Whiton, Jeff Cohen, the McFadden, and the McFadden.